party. So she tells her master, she says, my grandmother's sick, or my aunt's sick, and I need to go tend to her or something. And then she takes her mistress's gown, so his wife's gown, to wear. And it turns out he is trying to get out of jail by going to the same party. And he's pretending to be a French marquis, and she's pretending to be an actress, and she's wearing his wife's dress. And so then he sees her, and he's like, what? That's my maid. And everyone's like, no, it's, she's an actress, don't you know? And because I've already convinced everyone I'm an actress by this point. So now it's
you
my
sure
turn.
You sure are. Let me tell you that.
Farewell.
So then it's my turn to say, oh, who are you to think that I'm a maid? Oh. So, yeah.
Thank you very much, Charlotte.
Ein Mann wie Sie, so besser aus Verschied. Dann dachte ich, ja genauer sich, die Leute anzusehen. Die Hand ist doch wohl ganz so fein, das Füßchen so zierlich und klein. Die Sprache, die ich führe, die Beine. Gestehen müssen Sie für wahr, sehr komisch diese Ehrenwahr. Ja, sehr komisch, ich sehe auch, seien Sie, weil ich lache. Ja, sehr komisch, ich sehe auch, mit dem Profil in griechischem Stil beschenkt.